Good morning, Jesus. And I thank you for a wonderful day of life that you've given me again. And Lord, I offer this day of life back to you for your use, for your glory, to use me as you will to reach those here on earth that you wish to reach. And I ask this all in Jesus' name. Well, Lord, today I'm going to go up to New Hampshire with Judy's son-in-law, John. We have a nice trip up there, and I'd like you to come along. And your will be done on that trip. Perhaps there's some of your work on the way up there that we can do. And if that be the case, then bring it forward and let me see it and act upon it. All right, I'm going to do a little inspiration before I got to be going up there. We got to get out of here by 7, and let me see what we got. We're going to do God's touch today, Lord. And your words to the two women on the subject of God's touch was this: near, or broodingly near, as some tender mother bird anxious over its young, I am here. I am your Lord, life of your body and mind and soul, renewer of your youth. You do not know all that this time of converse with me will mean to you. Did not my servant Isaiah say, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength, they shall mount up with wings as eagles, they shall run and not be weary, they shall walk and not faint. Persevere in all I tell you to do. The persistent carrying out of my commands, my desires, will unfailingly bring you, as far as spiritual, mental, and temporal things are concerned, to the place where you would be. If you look back over my words to you, you will see that my leading has been very gradual, and that only as you have carried out my wishes have I been able to give you more clear and definite teaching and guidance. Man's ecstasy is God's touch and quickened responsive spirit nerves. Joy, joy, joy. Psalm 103, verse 2 and 5. We'll give them a little Bible this morning, Lord, if they haven't had any. Forget not all his benefits, who satisfieth thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. I am your Lord, life of your body, mind, and soul, renewer of your youth. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. What great spiritual words, say, Lord. Huh? Okay, well, I'm going to try to make a little coffee, and Lord, again, come along, and we'll go up to New Hampshire and pick up that wood that John is getting for free, actually. It's a very good, they say the view up there at the property we're going to is a beautiful view, so I'll bring this tablet and take a picture, and bring it home and share it with Judy, and share it with the internet. All you children out there. All right. I'll be traveling today, Lord, with you, of course. Because you're going to come. I asked you. You're going to go. You didn't go anyway, but when you ask you, you love it so much more. Okay. I'll be in and out. Have a great day. And you will, because you're the Lord. So that gives me a good day. All right.